Thank you. It's my pleasant job to present the nominees in the category of actress in a supporting role. We're looking at five women who range in age from none of your business to how dare you ask. Which proves that fine acting is a product of talent, not time. The five nominees are...
Nobody Rose's wishes, though.
Diane Ladd in Rambling Rose.
Let him be guided by the wishes of the creative power of life itself, because that is what has spoken through me here today.
Juliet Lewis in Cape Fear.
You know me pretty well, don't you, darling?
Yeah.
You're gonna get to know me a lot better, too.
Kate Nelligan in The Prince of Tides.
Todd Newberry insulted our family, Mama. He called us cheap white trash.
And then you proved him right by failing him, you stupid cracker.
Oh. Oh, isn't this a lovely view?
I want to go home.
Mercedes Ruehl in The Fisher King.
Man was made in the devil's image, and women were created out of God. Because after all, women can have babies, which is kind of like creating. And which also accounts for the fact that women are so attracted to men. Because let's face it, the devil is a hell of a lot more interesting.
Jessica Tandy, Fried Green Tomatoes.
I'm going through the change. Mr. Bush in the tears for no reason at all. You need some hormones. Sure, honey. You get yourself some hormones.
And the Oscar goes to... Mercedes Ruehl, The Fisher King.
Oh, thank you. I went to New York to study acting the summer that I was 21. And like thousands of actors before me and thousands of actors after me, I went through the usual scores of moonlighting jobs and the usual scores of rejection and the usual legions of prophets of doom who are always there and always at the ready to give you the up-to-minute odds against your ever making anything of yourself in this business. And at this moment, all of those sort of doleful memories have suddenly transformed themselves into nothing more than the sort of charming and amusing anecdotes from my memoirs. I cannot thank you enough. There are a few people I'd like to thank with all my heart very quickly. The great Terry Gilliam, Richard LeGravenese, our screenwriter, an extraordinary cast. It was an honor to work with them. Roger Pratt, our cinematographer. Steve Randall, Linda Opes, Deborah Hill, Howard Fuhrer, Marcia McManus, my family and my close friends, for their patience and their respect and their support. And finally, I would like to thank Albert Inarrato and the late Joseph Papp, who gave me my first shot on the New York stage and my first break in the big time, and especially the late, great Joe Papp, who once in a rehearsal for that play nudged me out of the shadow into the light and told me to stay there in no uncertain terms. I have, I do, I will. Thanks, Joe. Thank you.